Hi, this is my first question. According to the topic, the number of customer arrives in from 0 to T, the probability goes to Poisson process. First one is the probability when at least one customer arrives in 2 minutes is. This is the opposite probability. Like, the second question is the bounded probability that at least two customers will arrive in 10 minutes. So the probability should be this equal to when we want to calculate the probability at least two people will arrive at 10 minutes, is equal to 1 plus this probability. It is 1 minus 0.46. The third one is calculate the probability exactly one customer will arrive in 1 minute. This is equal to the outcome is 0.15. Last one is calculate the probability when no customer comes in 3 minutes. This is 3. The outcome is 0.58. This is the first question.